My YouTube
And
doesn't have
somehow,
my
like,
real name, my last name. It just has my first name.
okay, so it's just Brock.
Yeah.
Of
I have a
course,
lot
it
of
came up with
streams.
freaking. Of course, it shows me Brock Lesnar. When I put in Brock WWE, it shows me Brock Lesnar. What am I gonna do?
Do you use resiliency against the cause when you play online?
Yeah, I use resiliency just as a
You
backup plan.
gotta have the backup.
So, what would your YouTube name be? I can't find you.
I don't know. Like, I think what you need to do is just wait for the stream.
Rock, let's try Brock the Rock. Brock the Rock, 1998.
But I gotta be on my
Oh,
A
here you are.
game.
Do you have a picture of Michael Myers as your thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I found you. And I'm not talking about the comedian.
Okay, I got 100 overall, auto reversal, and finisher. He's fucked. I'm already gonna beat him, I can
Oh
tell.
no. All right, I'm gonna sign off and I'm gonna watch it from my phone.
He's going for it all.
Well, he's 8 feet
Camera
tall.
underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think
Of,
there's going
oh
to
my
be
God.
anything traditional
Do what I
about
told you with
this
the Irish Whip.
one-on-one matchup. And man, I never get tired of
Just
watching
keep
these
spamming the
guys go
Irish
hate
Whip
wild.
comeback move.
Yeah.
Once you get out of that first light blue bar of their stamina, you can start doing weight detection moves on them. So you're not gonna do the drag. I'll believe it when I sees it.
I'll stomp the shit out of him.
Oh no! Stomp a mud hole in him. Oh, good stuff. Good stuff. You know what you're doing.
Of course I do. I don't even have to use the fucking carry or all this other stuff. Well, I can't anyway, use my weight detection. Well, I got
Oh,
the
you just
cover, so.
nailed him right in the kahunas. Look at my head.
Folks,
Look
all
at
you gotta do is take
his
a little
his momentum gain is
distance.
so slow, it's painful.
I mean, just look at
You gotta press left on the D-pad if you get a chance.
I
You'll
did,
go
yeah.
faster.
The man simply won't settle for anything less than perfect.
Whoa.
Got the leg.
I'm gonna watch your stream. No, I'm tied off PlayStation. I'll be in your stream as long as
All
you're
right.
streaming.
What an uppercut! Byron mentioned Tony Nese's perfect hair and amazing physique, and when it comes to that physique, Corey, there's no doubt Nese has a second residence at his local gym.
Oh yeah, Nese's abs have abs, Cole, and I assure you, you don't get that sort of physique by accident. You also don't get it by eating carbs. I wonder how long it's been since the Long Island native even looked at a bagel. What a stomp! Good grief! A knee drop! Drop kick! It hits the mark. Harsh impact. Oh man, what a leg drop! Trouble in paradise. Avoids trouble there. Nailed it. Ah, kick. Nasty kick. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Be expected though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. Beautiful technique. The reversal. This could be all she wrote. And it's Nese showing some agility. What's this? Oh man, what a driver!
Look out, look out. This could be it. Boom. Incredible. Think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
And things look bleak right now. Face first off the knee. Reverses that one.
And his knee's showing some agility.
Away.
Oh, nasty impact. Game, set, match. This one is over.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Wow.
Oof.
That has got to be it.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
The end is near for him. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Back inside the ring now. This singles contest has a victor. The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Stiff headbutt.
What impact.
This might be it. Oh, my. Vicious head crank. Look at the torque. Harsh impact. Oh, look at the attacking the knee. I think this is the beginning of the end.
There is no point in putting
this. This might be it. He's not looking like himself here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Nito! Man, that hurts! Oh, man, what a boot! Beautiful technique. You can pick up your teeth in section 112. Back between the ropes. Drop kick. Oh boy, he is rolling. You've got to believe this one's over. This might be it. Oh my. Got the reversal.
Vicious strike.
Ooh!
Deconstructing the knee there.
Devastating kick. Effectively using the knee. Ooh!
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Absolutely helpless. Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
This is all but over.
He might.
There it is.
This one is over. Looking for all the glory here. And you could put this singles match in the books.